Someone became very rich on the East Coast last night. One winning Powerball ticket was sold in Maryland. The jackpot for the drawing was $731 million. We now know two tickets sold here in the Southland hit 5 of 6 numbers. One was in Redlands, the other in Woodland Hills. Each is worth around 600 grand. Don't forget, Friday's Mega Millions jackpot is still up for grabs. It's just under $1 billion at $970 million.
That's a lot of money.